Is the concept of separation of church and state in the Constitution?
No. Separation of church and state is nowhere in the Constitution. And in fact, the Establishment Clause of the First Amendment actually prevents the government from showing hostility towards any employee because of their religious beliefs or convictions.